none of my friends wanted to come. Dave, I guess he's not in the mood to be belittled and berated today. What a baby. It's like, that's not what I call it, Dave. I call it trying to motivate your ass. It's what you need. Oh. Of course you don't like it. Because you want to keep doing the lazy shit and keeping shit the same fucking way he's been doing. You know, he's been just wants to keep getting drunk and doing nothing for the rest of his life. That's why he's like all fucking bummed out. That's right. I know. I try to. What can we do, boys? I don't know. You try to motivate these scumbags. Friends, scumbags, whoever, you know. Same shit, right? Wretched scum. Alright.
Had a brain fall and break his head open not wearing a helmet.
Ooh.
You don't see like people telling you what to do. Others are no different.
Well,
scooter bags.
Don't be rude. Oh, there we go. Yeah, don't be. Well, I'm an expert at riding my bike, so your friend's probably, probably got a soft skull or something. Dun-dun-dun-dun. I don't have a helmet in my studio. Just so used to not wearing one. Used to ride in New York, bro. Oh, yeah, I've cracked my head on the... had a few concussions for my bike, actually. One was a whiplash concussion, though, so it wouldn't have mattered if I had a helmet. Because it was like my head jerked was how I got the concussion. All right, hold up, guys. We gotta get to this place. It's 9:18. Can you guys hear this? The cable rattling all over the... I don't have a seatbelt. Can you guys hear the phone? The shit rattling on the... the cable rattling on the phone or what? I tried to wrap it around some kind of way that wouldn't rattle. How's it sound on audio?
Did you paint that shirt? No rattle here.
All right, let's go. Now you guys can see forward. Probably less vibration, I'm guessing, on the road than there is in the sidewalk. The sidewalk's a lot more uneven. Let's ride on the street. Technically, we're supposed to ride on the street anyway. Because, not supposed to technically ride a bike on the sidewalk in cities, but little towns like this, everybody does, because there's not very many people out and about anyway. But I got a ticket for it once. Riding my bike on the sidewalk in New York, and it was right outside of my building too. I was like, I'm riding up the sidewalk to like get into my building.
We going fast, so fast.
Ended up getting thrown out in court, but I didn't have to pay a fine, but I had to go to show up in court, and it's a pain in the ass. They count on people not going and showing up, and then you just have to pay the fine. But usually a lot of that stuff, if you show up on your court day, sometimes they just throw it out or...
Do you have a light?
I do have a light. You don't see? I got a LED light on the back too, blinking slow.
Is your bike motorized?
My legs. What? Woohoo! 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 I'm a Wario. Is he gonna pull me over for this?
If Berger was doing something wrong, that guy would have said something.
What happened?
The sound of police. Bike? You ran the red, homie. Ran the red light. You ran the red light.
Stop a
LOL.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you fuck.
Oh, I didn't. I thought on a bike you didn't have to stop.
In my city, if a kid isn't wearing a helmet, the police just give them one. They figured it was cheaper to do it this way. LOL.
Okay.
LMAO. You clearly blew the light.
I thought we're not supposed to ride on the sidewalk.
Goes through a red light.
That's what I was.
Yeah, well, state highways pretty dangerous to ride on as well.
I thought we were supposed to ride on the sidewalk. Oh, yeah.
I did NT, no, sir.
Yeah, I didn't know, sir. Sorry about that. I'm just trying to get to the firewalk show.
Yeah.
Why stop like it was a stop sign?
I stopped and looked and it was clear.
How we doing, officer?
Hey,
that ESSA cop let me just do something illegal next to him. Happy 4th of July. Ticket. This is hilarious.
Oh, can you not save my hand?
Hold over on bike.
I'm on a live stream right now.
Let me see your license and registration.
Hear me mute. He's like running my license over this. And then he told me to ride on the sidewalk, which isn't legal.
Drinking and driving. I hate when purposely docked streamers. Dang.
He's like, you're riding on the highway, that's dangerous. I was like, this is just a road. Where else am I supposed to ride, the sidewalk?
Tell him riding on the sidewalk is not legal.
Yeah.
Wow.
I don't know. He just picks and chooses whatever laws they think they abide by. It's like, there's gotta be something else to
get
deal
in that
with.
Quota.
You know,
this is too funny.
I'm on a bicycle, I'm getting
no
pulled over.
No fireworks for you, bud.
This is ridiculous. This is super ridiculous.
Show the cop. Are you getting a ticket? Do you have any
warrants?
I guess
so. I don't know.
Crazy.
I don't know what if he's giving me a ticket. I don't know.
So much for freedom pulled over on a bicycle, LOL. I am traveling, quit bothering me.
No, I just don't.
Bad boys, whatcha gonna do?
Well, I just
show his face so we know what kind of shit had pulled you over.
I didn't.
Nothing better to do, I guess.
Yeah.
You
re-banned,
bud.
Can
T run from the law, bud?
I mean, I understand you're trying
is
to get
your
to
bike
that.
Insurance?
I'm sorry.
You
I stopped like it was a stop sign. I mean, I didn't
I
know
that, but
I didn't know the law.
Laying into him.
Red light, sir.
Okay.
Everyone
well,
stop.
I was confused about that law, and then you said to ride on the sidewalk, and that's not legal either. So we both.
I smell bacon.
Guys, no, say stuff.
No,
like that.
I mean, if you would have waited for the green light and rode through, and took off when I did, then we wouldn't even be having this conversation.
I'm sorry, sir. I just didn't know.
Yeah,
guys,
I was just
blue ignorance. I didn't. That's why I stopped like it was a stop sign, because I thought that was the protocol.
Okay.
And I wasn't right on the sidewalk because I thought that was the one supposed to.
Well, I'm gonna not write you the ticket because you're saying that you didn't know that you couldn't run a red light, on a bicycle.
I wasn't.
But like I said, I would.
Okay. Well, I know now.
Read the Indiana laws on that. That way, before you get into these situations, okay? That way you're well versed on that, alright?
Alright, sir.
That way you understand a little better.
Sorry, sir.
Okay.
Apologize you had to go out of your way to do this. Have a nice day.
Well, I mean, you were just right there. That was pretty, just pretty blatant.
If I would have known I was breaking the law, I wouldn't have done it.
Right.
So.
Well, there's a lot of people we stop in this town on bicycles that run right through stop signs.
I was doing the right thing being on the sidewalk, so that's what I didn't know. I'm sorry about that. I don't ride my bike that much, so.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to ride over here where cars park and everything to get to where you're going. But
yeah, maybe I'll take a side street or something.
If you're trying to go over there to New York, I would just turn
take
and
New York.
Go.
Okay.
That way you don't even have to worry about it.
All right,
oh,
well, apologize
sorry,
again.
That.
Have a nice holiday.
Tough Dasher running red lights.
Oh, guys, let's go. I had to turn it off because it smells like I smelled bacon.
Those
he was like,
on
the guy was like,
and they got 1K viewers.
The guy was like, he was like, saying, oh, are you getting an
just
attitude
apologize.
With me and stuff? I was like, oh my God. I was like, oh, like he's got nothing else better to do. People breaking the law
he
right
gave you the
me.
Low IQ, no ticket.
Well, I didn't know the thing. I would have done it.
Typical power-hungry cops.
I know, like, how many times do they run red lights and not put their lights on exactly? You know what I mean? Like, that's the, oh, like, you guys never run red lights? I see them do it all the time. But they expect everybody else to, like, live to some kind of higher standard than they live.
Exciting episode on cops. I think cops stop easy fodder to eat up their schedule time who wants to deal with real crime and go into danger.
Yeah, right.
It is illegal to ride a bike on the sidewalk in Indiana too, LOL.
Yeah, and he told me to ride on the sidewalk. You just so I don't know. It's like you're telling me.
I always go that isn't, no taxation without.
There's not a stop sign here.
This would have never happened in the mansion.
You know, it's just like, I just don't understand why it didn't, you know.
Do you have a helmet?
Yeah, I don't have a helmet on either. I mean, technically, I think we're supposed to wear helmets. I do have LEDs on.
You should be told him off.
I thought he was following me again. I was like, damn, why is this guy bugging out? Maybe he's watching the stream and just, hey. Some guy just chilling out. You getting an attitude with me? I like, oh God, here we go.
He is a friend of the stream.
I can be your best friend or your worst nightmare. You decide.
Stop.
Oh God.
The cop has a gifted sub. If you have a lot of hair product on you, don't you need a helmet?
If you have a lot of hair product on, yeah, your head just bounces off. Ding! I got a lot of hair gel on, protected. I couldn't believe I was getting pulled over on a bike. I was just like, kind of, I was kind of in shock.
Ran through another stop.
No, I did not. Can you time that guy out for 24 hours? No, I did not. Fuck off. Those weren't your stop signs, bro. Where was the stop sign?
LOL. Heck W. This is a great YouTube video.
Fuck out of here. I almost get a fucking ticket on my bike over here. You know, like, oh my God, I get a ticket for running a red light on my bicycle. Like, Jesus Christ, you know? That'd be my fucking luck. What up? Yeah. What is this, the church?
My
they're over here.
Supposed to signal for turns also.
Okay, guys. Enough. Had enough of it.
Van Bergamot. LOL. Can you get arrested for DUI on a bike?
Yeah, you can. Fast. I wasn't drinking, though. I don't drink.
Burger Mama here.
Oh my God.
Backseat bicycle drivers. Virgie getting triggered.
Hold on.
Just Delta 8 officer.
Hold on. If I would have turned right, I would have been okay there, but I went straight.
Did he say reckless driving on a bike?
Where am I supposed to go?
S driving versus riding.
Where's the... Is there no sidewalk? Oh, there is no sidewalk here. Oh, fuck.
That was sketchy.
Well, there's no sidewalk. Where am I supposed to go? We gotta get a better view. I don't know which side I should go up.
Gates closed for cyclers.
Well, these people are walking on the side of the road, so.
This gate comes.
Oh, this car's coming down my lane.
Be careful, birds.
Yeah, I'm off the road. I'm walking it.
FW. America is made for four wheelers.
Four wheels, not two.
Lumpus. What is the point of riding a bike if you can break a few traffic laws?
I don't know.
Room. Haha.
Right? I don't know, bub. He's like, it's dangerous to be on the highway. Oh. It's like, is this guy really concerned for my safety or? Because I like stopped and looked both ways and then fucking crossed the street and then he's like, whoop, whoop. I'm like, seriously?
He said you were on a state highway. That was the difference. You didn't stop at all.
Well, I'm in the middle lane now. I'm just trying to get across the thing. Try not to get smoked on the highway here. All right, we're good.
You quote the sound of police. Isn't that the fast lane?
No, it was the turn lane.
More cops. I don't think Berger retained anything from that interaction.
Another cop.
Was that another cop stop?
I don't know. There's plenty of them. What up? This is kind of a good little spot, maybe. Get to see you up there more.
Most cops hate bikers. They hate him a being fit.
Oh, hey! I didn't even know it was you guys. What are you doing? How are you?
Good, how are you?
You guys drive that thing all the way here?
That cop was just blocking traffic, keeping these people safe.
That's crazy. I just got pulled over on my bike for, like, crossing the... I stopped and looked both ways like it was a stop sign on a red light, and he, like, pulled me over and looked at my ID and stuff. And he was like, you should be, why are you riding on this? Why aren't you riding on the sidewalk? I was like, because riding on the sidewalk is illegal. I don't know. It was weird. It was like he was telling me to ride on the sidewalk, but I'm like, that's, so you're telling me to do that, which is illegal, but then running this, like, I thought, like, you could do a red light, like a stop sign if you're on your bike, you know? Yeah. I was like, okay, there's probably, like, some...
You can ask him, because he's now a cop.
Oh, you are now?
He's the coroner, yeah.
Oh, okay. He's the coroner?
He is a deputy coroner.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't know, it's just silly. They just pick and choose. And it's like, how many police just like run red lights constantly and they don't even put on their thing?
LOL.
I don't know. It's probably not. I mean, it's live. I was live on my phone when I did it. And the people on the live stream are like, I smell bacon. I was like, shut up. I gotta go. Oh, you guys weren't helping, were you? You're like saying all that stuff.
He doesn't care.
Shut up. You.
Well, she's gone.
Well, she's gone now. Just us now. What time did you guys get out here?
What are you doing?
Oh, cool. Yeah, I don't really find the point.
Pop
see the
probably
point
thought
like,
he could read your mind, LOL.
To see fireworks. Some people do.
Never
I guess they're out
talking.
Here like yesterday or something last night. Chip, you better shut up.
Once I was riding bike on the sidewalk and a cop stopped me and made me go to the street. Then a few minutes later, another cop stopped me and... Hello.
Well, that's great. Gonna get this thing started soon. What is this? 9:35. Oh, we're kind of early still. Well, I was just like, oh my God, am I really gonna get a freaking ticket for running a red light while driving my bike? Like, that's just kind of ridiculous, but I guess he could have given me one. Which would have been pretty crazy.
Who is the lady you are talking to? How do you even write a ticket for a bike? Let me gas you up, Berger. Come on, I can talk about your humanitarian awards.
Let me gas you up, Berger. You can buy me some gas. Sell me some donuts.
Hope this event goes well, unlike Highland Parks.
Mm.
I'll buy you donuts.
Well, I don't want to get in trouble for being non-conformant or whatever, non-compliant.
Were you getting smart with me? It's like, oh, like he's got nothing.
Are you smoking weed tonight?
No, 24-hour timeout. Cannabis, by the way. Well, that was loud as heck.
Delta 8. We re you talking to Trisha. Van Bud. Delta 10. We should have asked the cop for a ride to here.
I think he would have given me a ride to jail.
Five. Hey, Burger, really appreciate you coming out and feeding those starving children yesterday. You are a great person.
I didn't do that.
One day, bud.
Hey, my grandma's been cleaning up her house and she found a bunch more Nintendo games, too. Slowly. We got like two more boxes now.
They're so excited, my daycare kids. Little 4 and 5 year olds.
I have to like, Nintendo. Are you in? You want me to send you the pictures of the ones that we have and see if you you want any of them? Okay, cool. Yeah, I just haven't had time lately, but she just found a bunch more the other day, though, she was saying. Cool. Well, you guys have a nice day.
Hello.
All right, let's head out, boys. Roll out. I don't
hear you. Have your license on you?
Yeah, I do. Luckily, because if I wouldn't have had my license, it could have detained me for not having my license on riding a bicycle.
I find impersonating Leos gets me out of tickets.
How many people rode off-road vehicles that aren't even licensed? See, that thing doesn't even have a license plate. Did that guy get hassled on the way here? Probably not. You know what I mean? It's just bullshit. The people I saw, they rode an off-road vehicle, and that guy's a police too, and it's unlicensed. You know how many people are riding like random? They're not even like vehicles.
No fenders there. So you have a bike license.
I have a driver's license, but
they are targeting you.
I don't understand. You don't have to have a driver's license to ride a bike, though. So why would you have to have a license? I guess you're supposed to have an ID on you at all times if you don't have a driver's license. Yeah, they're targeting me for sure. That guy's just being a dickhead, trying to see if he can get an easy fucking quota shit. See if I had a warrant and shit like that. See if he could hassle me for anything easy.
No tickets, so we are good.
Yeah, no tickets, so that's good. But yeah,
at least he didn't. He asked to search your bike.
Search my bike. There's nothing.
First QDPM, then Mr. Beast. Now you.
Yeah, it's just kind of ridiculous, though. You see how many
on the radar.
Like illegal vehicles.
It's because you're black joking.
Oh, that's a not funny. It's hard to see where we're going. Can you see?
He was just making sure your safety.
Oh, I'm sure. Whatever. There was nothing unsafe about what I did. There was no traffic coming. I stopped and looked both ways and then crossed the street. If I would have walked my bike, it would have been fine. If I would have walked my bike across, then I'm on a pedestrian, and that could have been fine. That's all I had to do.
Shooter.
See, but he wasn't even smart enough to tell me that. Like, all you had to do was walk your bike across. Technically. Like, okay, that's ridiculous, but okay. Instead, he told me to ride my bike on the sidewalk, which is also illegal.
Do you wear a helmet?
Yeah, I wasn't wearing a helmet either. Didn't even mention that, which I guess that's good, but...
How that place not foggy? My neighborhood is foggy smoke. Husky guy in a bike is a little suspicious.
Husky guy on a bike.
Is it better to have the light on or not?
Do you like having this light on?
Looks good.
Or off?
Light on for safety.
For safety.
On.
Yeah, I am.
Do you like lemon juice?
Somebody said, hey, are you a YouTuber?
Burger gonna use this story next time he goes to the bar to pick up women.
I don't go to the bar. It's not anybody worth a damn there. Just a bunch of drunks.
You need
what
a
do you know?
Belt attached to your bike.
Look at this thing. No license plate.
All that noise, no more power.
On that one either. Just like unbelievable.
Are you going to perform during the fireworks? Do you like lemon juice? How about man up and take responsibility for your actions for once? This is why you are a low life user at 40. You fail to ever take.
Alright.
Gonna run over a kid. Burger brings.
Just permaban that guy.
Just wanna talk shit.
Do you
shit.
Like lemon juice?
Man up? Yeah. Oh, it is bullshit. I don't care.
One more seatbelt comment and you're banned, bud.
What's that? Oh, it's like a little yard. Hey, what are you doing? Did you set up your DJ stuff?
Are you a fan of lemon juice?
No, why? Because this town's annoying.
Mark said that he hired a DJ on the hill. It's too loud.
It's lame. I almost got a ticket riding my bike here because the cops stopped me for riding in the street, he said. I was like, I thought I was supposed to not ride on the sidewalk because that's illegal. And then I stopped and looked both ways and then just rode across. There's no cars coming. And he's like, whoop, whoop. And I'm like, seriously, I'm getting pulled over. I guess I was supposed to get off my bike and walk it across the street. I was like, okay. He didn't even say that though. He told me I should have been on the sidewalk. I was like, that's illegal too. And I'm like, and how many people are just on random fucking illegal vehicles that are like utility vehicles and everything? Random things.
They told me to shut it down when they're gonna fucking shut me down.
The shit that they fucking decide to fuck with.
I have my generator on.
Is that your generator?
Yeah.
Jeez, that's like a real big one.
Yeah, I looked, my speakers are all there, my bar, everything here.
How long did you get to do it though before they?
Half, maybe.
Oh, so you spent an hour setting all that up and then. Dang, dude.
Just grab this side right here.
Well, at this point, you could have just been playing whatever music the radio's playing or whatever, you know?
Right.
Oh, no country music.
Yeah. This town's got a lot of uptight assholes.
It's a bunch of parents.
Yeah, for sure.
Streaming today?
Yeah, I'm live right now. I was live whenever that happened too. It was like, oh, and then I was like, I told the chat, I was like, man, he's got nothing else better to do than and then he's like, you, and then when he came back, he's like, were you getting an attitude with me? You said, you got nothing better to do than, I was like, well, I don't know. I just figured there's bigger crimes going on than me, crossing the street.
On a bicycle.
On a bicycle. Yeah. He's like, I'm looking out, da da da, blah, blah.
Burger Planet, subscribe now.
Seriously, bro.
Gotta get that in the
group. Well, at least they didn't give you a noise ticket. Were they going to if you didn't shut down or what?
You can after 11 o'clock.
Oh, yeah, because it's not
noise ordinance is 11.
Oh, so you weren't even.
No.
You're like, what am I doing exactly?
Shit.
Yeah, what's the law? This is the park. The park sucks.
The law is fuck the police. That's what
the
it is.
The park, they kicked the Poor Jack Fair out a long time ago. The fireworks used to be at the park, too. So now they try to say this soccer field is the park. It's like, bitch, the park's over there too. And then they try to no, this is our shit too. This is a yard that they mow for soccer.
You can't even burn fireworks here.
Oh yeah.
Back in the day, you were able to.
Oh yeah. Problems. Well, probably somebody got hurt or some shit.
It's our town. I gotta get all this stuff loaded up.
Since
buddy.
It's a city thing, the liability or something might come on
Keep
the city.
Keep doing your thing, man.
Thanks, man. See you, buddy. Hey, also, if you have any events, I do.
music where I have like a speaker, original stuff.
July 15th at Lucas Oil.
Anything I could open up at or just like go perform at too that you're doing stuff? Or
nothing lately, but maybe at the bar soon.
Okay. Well, yeah, keep me posted. I'll open up something at the bar. That'd be
definitely
great.
Definitely, bud.
All right. Have a good one. Okay. Sounds like I got some gigs. We're over here networking. Uh-oh, I can't see. Hold on. Uh-oh, I'm like blinding people in the eyes. All right. Gotta look out. Oh, they got matching outfits? That's awesome. That's cool. No, I wish I had friends that would do cool stuff like that. That's awesome. I wish I had friends, just anyone. All alone in this world. I talked to E-Rod for a minute. I think that was his name.
Bicycles are not prohibited from being ridden on the sidewalks in Indiana, but bicyclists should check their local ordinances
for variations. Yeah, okay, I screwed up, but still, it's like, all the guy had to do was like, hey, you're supposed to get off and walk your bike across or something, you know? He didn't have to, like,
Asperger as friends.
Spend all that time running my shit and all that stuff. It's like, seriously? And then he wants to be like, oh, you got an attitude about this? Like, this isn't the most... doesn't seem like a huge priority. I'm saying, yeah, I mean, what I said, I'm like, it just doesn't, it seems kind of like a petty thing. Still seems petty. I don't know why I'm talking about it so much. Let's move on. All right, guys. Cool.
It's dark, time for fireworks.
Time for fireworks. They're going to be setting them off over here on the right side, to the 90 degrees right.
That's something to be proud of.
Well, at least I didn't get a ticket. How stupid it would have been if I got a ticket for running a red light on my bicycle. I would have went to court and fought that shit. I would have, like, proved not guilty, and I have the whole, like, thing on video of, like, here's a whole altercation.
Why are you still talking about the police incident?
Shut up. I'll talk about what the fuck I want. How about that? Micah, why don't you get timed out? You know I don't like you, and you're just pissing me off. You know you get under my skin, Micah. And then you come on here with this attitude.
Oh, Rick. Jaw, jaw.
So, wee. Look at all these
needs
people
more
out here
Jason
waiting.
Alvin.
So many people out here waiting for this fireworks show.
Burger boy, don't be so sensitive.
Don't be so sensitive. Well, don't
doesn't
tell
like
me
us
what
up.
To do.
Good evening, Burger.
So many people here. Wow, I didn't know all the people line up here by the street. Front row. Damn, dude. This is the whole town. Excuse me.
Can't
see
shit.
Oh, well, we'll see when the fireworks go.
Are the fireworks over?
No, it hasn't started
yet. How are you living, Burger
yet?
Boss?
It doesn't start until 10.
How are you living, Burger Boss? You're riding home in this dark, scary, beautiful night.
Deal with it.
Got some rain to the north. Tell them to hurry.
Oh. Smells like kettle corn or caramel corn or something.
Boneless Burger Boy is ironic. It's so dark you couldn't even find Eddie Murphy.
Time that guy out, that's not nice.
Smells like kettling.
Actually,
I am going to sit outside and watch the
Yeah, 24 hour that guy at least. What's up, Keith? Somebody turned their car into some political statement. Oh, Jesus. That's never a good idea. I never
get behind that, whether it's something I believe in or not. Just never a good idea to put your political beliefs on your car like that. You're just asking for someone to key your. You're just asking for someone to key your car when you put like your political beliefs. You know what I mean? It's just stupid. And then they'd be like pissed. Oh damn!
Berg should Bay State home.
I wouldn't do that.
Exactly.
You know?
This America.
You're just inviting someone to like fuck your shit up when you're not like at the parking lot.
Personally, I am a Ross Perot guy myself.
It's real dumb. Yeah, Ross Perot. That's our. My mom voted for Perot.
You in a flyover state.
Some people choose to stay here. Maybe they got mad because WMDH was here or something. We're the coolest people in town. This town's trying to hold us back. I knew it. Look at all these people waiting for frozen water with sugar in it.
Wow. It's mom here. You forgot your diapers.
I don't know.
It's a trap. Frozen
hasn't
water.
Started yet.
Berg, shut up. Stop judging everyone.
Stop judging everyone. Just get permaban, Benny. You know, how about that? How about we permaban you again, Benny? You like that? How'd that work out for you? Or just 24-hour timeout, Benny. 24-hour timeout. How you like that, Benny? How you like that? Let's go. Try to find a better spot.
Not messing around tonight.
You trying to say I don't have anything better to do tonight?
This is a very big priority.
That's right, guys, don't talk to him, he's already gone. You don't have to worry about it. I'm sitting here. Guys, I'm sitting here down here. I'm right here. Can you see me? Can you see me?
No.
Okay. Hold on here.
It is really dark.
Well,
watch out for tick.
It is dark. Looks like Dave's here. Alright. Find Dave here. Watch out for needles.
Life ain't your friend. Dave's on the scene.
You better be nice. Hot chip, boy. Dave out here somewhere. I don't know.
Jokes.
That was not funny.
Dave out here lurking, haha. This hot chip guy is on fire.
Guys, don't encourage him, please. Dave's out here.
I
guess so.
One-way train to Van Grand LOL.
Yeah, Bansylvania.
I'll never see Dave in chat.
Well, I would probably ban him. Just like in my life. You're banned.
Is Hot Chip a subscriber?
Probably not. Micah, you're supposed to be timed out.
OFC Micah.
Is that supposed to be... Is that supposed to be 24 hours, or what was it that Micah... I don't remember how long we were supposed to time him out.
24 years.
Was it 24 years?
24 hours. 48 hours, you said. Burger having a better time than anyone in chat.
Probably. I'm outside of my bedroom. This is better. Just glad I didn't get arrested riding my bike tonight. What the fuck? I'm so stupid.
Uber Eats demand must be surging up.
Where is Dave? He's all like, oh yeah, where are you? I'm
thank
right
you
here.
For
I got a.
No
problem. Any day. You might get Oliver sometime. I'm looking at him. He's been a thorn in my side before.
Burger out in the sticks.
I'm out in the cut, deep in the cut.
Dang
it, Dave.
For the burgers at FRFR.
Guys. Where is he? Not get shook by one of these.
Consume alcohol immediately.
No, no, Hot Chip.
Dave, can you see burger? Are you fucked up? Take me a stick burger. You have a lot of haters. Hopefully, nobody reports you for stupid shit like riding your bike.
Oh, really?
Dave, definitely drunk. We live in a fucked up world.
Okay. Alright, we'll get permabanned, Oliver. Thank you. Quit trying to give people ideas. Alright, there you go. How's that? Alright. For giving people ideas. Okay. There you go. There you go. You know, might not want to give people bad ideas, son. You might find yourself on the other end of the banhammer.
Little house cleaning going on tonight. We don't feel like idea givers around this park.
Dave, right here.
How's it going?
I'm good.
Right on.
So, how you been?
Oh, pretty good.
Where are you guys sitting at?
Up the hill a little bit.
Oh, did you just park up there or what?
No. We parked down there. Then there's a fucking huge van that was in the way.
Oh.
Is it a 10 or a 5?
Yeah, I almost got a ticket driving on the way here because there was a red light on Broad.
Yeah.
And then I just I stopped and looked both ways and then went.
And the cop pulled me over. There was a cop behind me, and he pulled me over for it. It was like,
no shit.
I guess I was supposed to, like, get off my bike and walk it across the street, because then I would have been a pedestrian. Oh, he told me I should have ride my bike on the sidewalk. I was like, I didn't think that was...
Oh, shit.
All right, okay. We'll see you. I'm going to go back up there.
All right. See you. Have fun. Happy 4th. Dave doesn't care. Who cares? I'm just talking to him. It doesn't matter. He doesn't give a shit. Goes out to meet anybody. His uncle does the fireworks, or used to. I don't know who's doing them this year. Oh, you're welcome. This is the easiest content I can do today. I guess the easy, well, you know, I guess I made something. Charred ash like my career. This is one of those sad Christian American songs.
The only thing better would be Herbert doing the DJ gig for the fireworks.
Maybe one day, boys. Keep dreaming. One day. Trying to get it right. Hurts in the sun.
Work just once with a smile. Consider DoorDash tonight.
Okay, Micah, I'm done. 24 hours, Micah. I think I have to time you out every day. I'm tired of it. I'm going to permaban you tomorrow if you ask about DoorDash again. I'm done with it. You do it every day.
tired of it. 24 hours, please. Thank you, Mats. I already warned you earlier. They just let the cars keep going by while they get the fireworks going. There's some cars pulling over looking at it. Yeah, it is dry. I don't know, there's all these people walking around while we're trying to watch us. Yeah, we're trying to have a good time, Micah. You should try. For once. Oh boy, that was loud as hell. That's okay, I guess. I don't know. Hope it doesn't mean more drone laws. Ooh, that's a big one. Wow. Hey, can you permaban that guy too? We're not talking about bad news shit. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, exactly. They're alone on July 4th at home by themselves and weren't invited to any parties because they suck. Can you permaban this guy? No. Don't be spelling stuff in my chat. Permit. Yeah, you did. I got it in my fucking Street Labs. Gucci Balboa. Yeah, you did. You did a chargeback and it cost. I have it in my face. I even know your email because it came up on PayPal about it. It was through Street Labs, yeah.
The Gutsy is gone on.
Yeah, it was. How many Gucci Balboas are there? Oh my gosh, stuff's almost hitting the ground. That's huge. Well, I told you to turn the PMs off a long time ago. You didn't figure that out, did you? Oh, it's a perfect circle. That was cool. A ring. I'm gonna go watch a show later. Ooh. Has anybody seen Dark Wind?
And then I blocked them out. That was a gargantuan.
You reply band bud and then I blocked it. Your band bud. Oh, make sure to report them too. Yeah, just report them. Yeah, if he messaged you, just report him for harassment and for ban evasion. Well, he came next month. It takes a month. Oh, that's a pretty one. That looks like a weeping willow tree.
City taxes by 20 to 50.
Your mom loves the finale shots too. Hey. Damn, that's crazy. Look at that one. There's all sparkles. Things just blinking. It's like strobes. Something exploding around? I don't know. The shockwave could probably black out the radio signal. It'd be like an EM, electromagnetic pulse or something maybe. So much energy. I've seen videos of it, though, of people doing that. There you go. Yeah, you're not supposed to fly over people. People that don't have permission. Kid Rock in this fireworks show, music show. The little Kid Rock in there. Kid Rock loves America. I'll put my earplugs in. It's better. So much better than damaging my hearing. Katy Perry. Fireworks. Stations. They're just gonna play like American music or country music. They always play WMDH, our local station. It's country, so that's what we always get. Wish we'd get some rockin'. Oh! I can feel the heat off that from this far. I felt like I could feel it slightly. Damn, they got commercials in the middle of the fireworks show. That's pretty lame. They had commercials in the middle of the fireworks show, guys. What's up? Said a legacy media. Wow, that was cool. Smiley face. That was a bunch of green too. Ooh, that was all white. No, Dave's probably with his roommate. Dave and I are mad at each other. light travels faster to your eyes than the sound travels to your ears. Sound travels slower. The sound has to go through the atmosphere more than the light does, and isn't slowed down as much by all that stuff. He doesn't try to get you to drink. Wouldn't do any better. Wouldn't do any good. I've got willpower. No, he doesn't try to get me to do anything. He just wants to sit at home and do nothing. That's the problem. Some friends we're just not supposed to be friends with forever. It's okay. Yeah, I know, it's starting to look like that. It's like, you know, I feel like I've just evolved and grown past him, you know, and he's just stuck in the past. Like, I've grown and stuff, but he hasn't, you know. He had the opportunity to grow with me and evolve with me, and he didn't. Oh, that one looks like it misfired. I don't think that was supposed to explode so low.
We will meet each other 20 years after
and
reminisce about the
TLD. I don't know if this is like the right radio station that we're actually supposed to be like listening to for the fireworks. It doesn't seem like it's going with it very well.
Is this the first time you've been to our little town? I said, I think it is.
Can you guys hear the radio? This is some DJ behind us playing one of the stations.
He ate three slices.
And a gut powder burn like Francis Scott Key.
Alright, we'll permaban Wiley Coyotes and Stranger King 777. So what if I do? Who cares? Grow up. Quit being homophobic. What do you care?
She got cut with a sword at Chancellorsville. And she got cut again at Shiloh Hill.
Well, everybody just click on mobile phone and click on your... That one looked like a pizza. And click on your profile picture on the mobile. It has to be on the mobile device or phone on Twitch. And then go to security and privacy and then turn off whispers for everyone. And then people won't be able to message you. Also report all the accounts that are sending you messages. Report and block them.
Is scandalized throughout the world. And she's getting tired there, and she's wearing thin, but she's in good shape.
Oh, that's cool.
And I believe she's
wow, that's a big one.
So we raise her up every morning, we take her down every night, we don't let her touch the ground, and we pull her up.
This is a long fireworks show.
Oh, it's probably about Jesus or something.
Thanks for streaming us.
Jesus died on the cross. Oh, I think this is Proud to Be American. Is that a fake cheer that Anonymous Cheer did, or is that a real one?
That was awesome.
Yeah, if anybody donates fake bits or fake cheers, just permaban them. Okay. That was a great show. Oh my gosh, that was like 25 solid minutes of 25 minutes of about 26 minutes of solid fireworks, man. That was crazy. Take that, Hagerstown. Jeez.
Get them potholes fixed, Danny.
Hey guys, I just thought of another way that I can get through up here. I'll take the bike path, it'll be better. Thanks, man. Hey, if you like the show, make sure to donate. Alright guys, let's... Golly.
Let's get out of here. It's too much
country music around here. Let's get out of here.
The rest part of bike
I'm gonna
path
be wearing a cowboy hat if I don't get out of here soon. You're gonna
Happy
convert
fourth
me.
Fellow Ameribros.
Everybody's trying to get the hell out of here quick as shit.
Donkey, tell Burger what to do.
Shit, this guy did not even
Let's
paying attention about back up
in
people.
We will be here all night if we wait.
Jeez. Hey, I'll go over here in front of you. Get out of here, bud.
One of those doves looked like a mini Mew.
Danny, let's head on out, bud.
They play the country to vacate the crowd faster.
Hey, is that Angela? Is Angela your mom?
Yeah, okay. I thought that was Angela's pit.
Fireworks are over, didn't you hear? Everybody's going to Hagerstown now. We're leaving town. Didn't you hear? Local people just sitting around. I guess they like sitting. Let's all get
Take
in a
blonde girl
This is why I'm on a bike. I can
burger.
Just go wherever I want. I'm not stuck in a gridlock. This is sick. So wee! The beauty of the bike. I think the bike was the way to go.
What a cluster L.
I think the bike was the way to go.
Was that a turd? What was that?
Hey, see you, bud.
Everybody got up quick AF all around.
Well, that's because we got places to go, people to see.
Y'all got any leftover hot dogs?
Y'all got any of them leftover?
Careful Burger looks like Demolition Derby
leftover
night.
Leftover meat. Got any meat over there? Danny, got any of them wieners left? All right. Oh, God, I hurt my balls. I don't know how I can get across the street, though. Stuff looks so good.
Lane splitting genius, we ain't got time for traffic.
I'm trying to go across the street. Well, I gotta wait until these cars go. Alright, I can go right now.
Be careful, God.
Alright, let's go. Yeah! You had the right idea, same as me.
At the bike.
We did end.
I'm just gonna take the bike trail back. I drove up here, I forgot about the bike path.
I was like, hell with that, I'm gonna ride my bike.
No way, man, just camp there tonight.
This is sick. I didn't have to wait any of that line.
Smart move, Burger.
Thanks, guys. You know, great minds think alike.
We out there like one.
Oh, what's wrong with my bike?
Should have camped there and leave tomorrow morning.
I was going to ask those guys if they want to be in the curb dogs.
Check the chain. Bike is sounding rough, bud.
Oh. I know what it is. It was my kickstand rubbing. No, it was my kickstand rubbing the spokes. There's the Katy Perry you wanted. You got what you wanted, chat. Are you happy now?
Topple wheelie next to the guys. He has one of those baseball cards in the spokes to make it sound badass like when he was a kid.
Badass.
Very happy. They will for sure join if you pop a wheelie.
I know. We need to get some curb dogs.
Now.
No, they're up there. I could still impress them. On that. If I show them my moves. I want to be the leader, though.
Rubbing up against that kickstand is getting me horny. The new bike accessory fits to your tire and sounds like horse hooves.
Well,
Well, it sounds quieter now, huh?
Be on the lookout for the popo.
I see them. They're up here.
An eye out for.
I used to run the Ken over and it makes that engine sound.
That's cute, Danny. Uncle Berg.
Come play with us, Danny, forever and ever and ever.
Come play with us, Danny.
I gotta pee. Hold on.
My dad's working on a new helicopter design.
Well, hit me up with the dono when that shit pans out.
I've never been attracted to cops.
Dad sounds like he's got some cash. Ask him if he wants to start watching the stream with you. It could be some father-son bonding shit, you know? Be like, this is what I like doing. I like watching Burger Planet. We could relate. What do you do? We watch this and donate the whole time. We watch. I'll be like, oh, shit, okay. I got this. I know how to do that.
I'm just wasting my time. You think I got better things to do? I absolutely have nothing better to do.
Berger can bring a father and son's relationship together.
How can the guy argue that he doesn't
have anything
better to do?
Berger is bringing estranged families together.
I don't know. I guess I was talking shit, but, you know, obviously there's probably better uses of, like, his time. I ain't talking about it anymore, though, because I'm over it. I'm not one to dwell on things, right, chat? You know that. Not me. That's not me, man.
Cars were loud on this road right now. I was like, who the fuck is this guy? Why the guy coming down the road?
I thought they were blocked.
There.
Did you have fun, Burger?
Well, that was. I'm glad I got out of the house. That was a hell of a fireworks show. I mean, you can't deny that. I'm getting too slow over here. This guy's got one fucking headlight or taillight out. Are they gonna stop him and be like, hey, you know you're supposed to have a taillight?
The police are making noise.
Gotta run your license over this shit. See, but they couldn't give you a ticket.
Well,
I guess they could give you a running ticket. I was saying, if you had a bike and just a ID, you know, that would suck though. That could go on my record, my driving record, like running a red light, you know?
God, can you give me one? That was just kind of silly though the whole time. literally could have been like, oh, you're supposed to stop the whole time, you know, and like have a good day or whatever. He's like trying to act like, yeah, I'm doing you a solid. I'm only running your ID. And
the only reason why they stopped you because they wanted to check for warrants.
Exactly.
The river is flowing to me.
That's all he was doing, is trying to do an easy pickings, just a reason for him to run my ID and try to get an easy arrest. That's all he was doing. And then he tries to make it look like, oh, I'm such a nice guy, I'm letting you off. No, you're not. You're hassling me. You're running my ID for no reason. Like, am I being detained?
Burger brings the milkshake to the boys to the yard.
You know, it's ridiculous.
Are you still talking about the cop guy?
No, I'm over that. I don't dwell on things.
Constitutional rights abuse.
Right, guys?
You should file a harassment report with the state. What a scumbag.
I try to act like, oh, I'm such a cool guy. Well, I was bitching about it. I was like he has nothing else better to do. And he's like, excuse me, were you getting an attitude when I was gone and said that, like, I have nothing else better to do? And I said, well, yeah, I just thought there's other, like, more immediate crimes that are probably more important than me crossing the street here.
Ask for his sergeant.
Yeah, I did say that, because there is other shit. You can't deny that there's more important pressing matters than this. This is the, got to be the lowest hanging fruit on, like,
at least know. He did NT say you were resisting arrest.
Oh, I know. Well, I'd have it on video that I wasn't resisting arrest. You know what? And having an attitude or whatever, too. You know what? I've got every
Why
fucking right.
Across the road?
I've got every right to, you know? I mean, technically, I got freedom of speech, just like they don't have freedom to technically hassle me. You know, like, we opt into this system to let these people oppress us, honestly. You know, like, we have to opt in and give them permission to, like, search our vehicle, or they have to get, like, a judge's order. And a lot of times they'll trick you into giving them permission.
You should have fled the
fence. Look at this shit. Look at this.
It's First Amendment. To get to the fireworks.
I gotta go around this. Because I'm not going
Take
all the way back.
Take on the freedom was trampled today.
I'm not going all the way back that way.
America is fading away from us.
What is going on here? Oh! Well, I figured out why it was tore up. There's no fucking road. Guys, I think this is why it's messed up.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Well, we figured it out.
Maybe the cop skipped history class. Oh no.
We're off road now.
Mama warned him. Oof. LOL, oops.
Ooh, down, down. Well, I just gotta be careful, because. Oh god, I'm like.
Be careful, Burger. This is bad country. Oh, no. Burger, be safe.
I can't.
We need probable cause. Rough road. At least it's not wet country.
Oh god.
Yes, you missed my earlier chat.
I'm trying to get
out. I'll never catch you this way, nice thinking. America needs more burger joints and pizza.
We're in the middle of a field.
Careful
mail.
Of the big rocks. Turn yeah. around, Burger.
I'm too
I
far in now.
Where the fuck is he going?
I'm too far
it
in
puts
now.
Its lotion on its skin. It does what it is called.
I'm too far in
we
now. I gotta keep going.
We've gone too far.
I think we're all good.
Watch out for the ravine.
The ravine.
This is wild. Is this a sewage pit? Any alien valve?
I don't know.
Too late to turn back.
We're too far in.
We rededicated now.
We're in too deep.
Chupacabra domain.
Oh no. Oh no, is this like a...
Kill the lights, bud.
Oh no. Oh no.
Burger, this is how horror movie S starts. Ooh, scary maze. Chupacabra.
Well, this is the scenic route.
Police helicopter watching.
Wow. Holy shit. This fucking stick went all the way through my shoe.
Weed plants.
No, they're not weed plants.
Pot farm.
It's just weeds.
Weed field.
What is weeds, literally? Oop. Not the kind you
Burger
want to
Burger, the
smoke.
Plants are trying to kill you. Careful of the poison ivy. Shortcut. Yep. Wow, pot farm.
Okay.
UFO field.
Oh my god, let me get out of here. It never ends.
Marijuana farm.
No, no, no. Delta 8.
I am so afraid.
We're almost to the edge. I think we're in two. We gotta keep going. We're almost to the ground. I see a moat spot up here.
This is Blair Witch Project.
We're good.
Tick area.
We're good.
Be sure to check for ticks after.
We're back on civilization.
This first person is like a scary movie.
We're back, boys. It's all good.
Something ran by. Damn bro birds lol. That was a shortcut.
Yeah.
Their ass plants had better days until Burger rolled through.
Sure.
Burger secret stash. Watch out for quicksand. Is this the main road? Ticks mage TB between your
That's
toes.
That's not the main road, but...
Oh no, back where we began.
Back road shortcut.
Phew.
Now I'm like farther away than I was from the other way. But at least we're just roads we can ride on. Oh boy.
Ask the cop for a ride back to the studio.
No, he'll give me a ride back to the station.
Burger, a tick could have burrowed into your brain. Be careful.
Explains a lot.
Hello, Burger. It's been a while. I hope you're doing well.
Tick could be in your brain, Burger.
Is that the fireworks line? Hitchhike for ride. That cop just pulled over a firework for speeding. Shows these car chumps why bikes are superior. With Burger, it's not about the length of the journey, it's about the value of the adventure.
Mer, 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 mer.
We need Katy Perry back.
Oh yeah, is that Angie?
LOL.
I think that's my old babysitter.
WTF.
So Angie! Is
that when America drove out the natives with explosives. Smart idea bringing the bike for a quick exit. Is
Thanks,
Burger
bud.
In a motorcycle?
Nah. Oh, shit, man. Shit, bro. I gotta come out of my head, dad. Angie! You're beautiful.
We should have taken the Harley.
Wang.
Burger, are you a e-bike rider now?
I already got a big hog. The one between my legs. You know what Harley Hog stands for?
Is a motive seeker. What does it stand for?
Harley Owners Group.
Tell us. Damn, this is sketchy.
No, it's
Burger,
not.
Do you have a safety light and reflectors? This seems dangerous.
Do you not see the light? What do you think that headlight is? And I got a blinking light on the back. And reflectors. You know, I got them on my pedals and on my tire, my rims. I'm as safe as I can be.
Chat is bunch of undercover cops.
I know, snitches.
You still use your training wheels. I am screaming in fear right now. You need a better light, dude. Blinking
no,
light
don't.
Target fixation for drunks. Training
this
wheels.
This one's super bright.
That heavy breathing though.
Hard. So if you're riding on the sidewalk and you're a pedestrian, but if you're in the street, you're right on there. Trying to figure out what kind of twisted, which like half.
So you sold van for bike.
No. I sell my van. I just thought
Heavy
I'd take the
breathing
bike.
Intensifies.
Well, that's because I'm doing extra. Because you're just sitting there. I'm doing all the work. Why don't you do something? Why don't you bike for a little bit? I'm getting tired. You gaining weight, chat? Oh, my God. Jesus. Oh, I am.
For this bike.
Hold on. We got to.
Faster.
And, yeah, we stepped.
I yell all grunt for you.
Okay.
How many speeds that bike have ever taken one. Off any sweet jumps?
One. However fast I get ready.
Z-Zoomer.
Whee!
I am running on a hamster wheel as we speak.
How are you so small?
Snag a gas station milkshake on the way home for energy.
Are you that small?
What
no.
What enough did you need here?
Be on the highway longer by
let
having
us stop by Speedway to refresh
your life.
Cardiovascular health tends to start somewhere.
I haven't ridden my bike in a while here. So, if you excuse me, I got a little work to do. Oh, is this guy gonna run me over? Oh, he didn't even see me.
Why are we riding on a sidewalk?
Cop told me to ride on the sidewalk. He said, you should be riding on the sidewalk. It's dangerous.
Man's
it's a,
brakes sound like a crying dog.
It's a state road.
Damn, that is skinny sidewalk.
He didn't know what he's talking about.
Cop
he knew
Don
like
T
some of the
right
laws, but not all of them. As usual.
Cop should be fine. Small brain popping. Maybe you should consult the doctor before heavy exertion just to be safe. It is illegal to ride on sidewalks. Bring it to court.
Oh.
Ladies love bikers cause they don't be overcompensated.
Revenge!
This looks like a big city.
Well, anything looks big when you're sitting in your bedroom. Come on now. Anybody in there? Ain't
Burger,
shit.
Did you ever get stressed?
Going on?
So many diesel trucks out today.
Who me worry? Frankie says who me worry? Frankie says relax.
Super sketchy, so many people drunk, high, and distracted.
Oh, this isn't sketchy at all. First of all, I'm driving in the parking spot. People are not, they might be a little drunk, but our whole town's high constantly and they perform great. This town, this is a town of pros.
People driving these trucks with outrageous gas prices.
This is a town of pros. They know how to hold their buzz. Now, Hagerstown, I heard they're a bunch of lightweights.
I always like chasing traffic. I want to see what is coming. I
now
hope
I
no drunk
walk towards concert. Hey, what up, man? Seen any good fireworks? Cool, bro. You just chilling out here? Just hanging out? Cool. Whew. Flower. It's just stagnant water outside of it. Because there's no aeration on the bottom part. I don't think, unless they build it in. Because they're not supposed to have enough water in it. This was the sidewalk.
People who roll coal in diesel trucks should be forced to wrap their mouths over their own exhaust pipe.
Like to force people to do a lot of things if you could, wouldn't you? Shut up. It's Independence Day.
Ha ha ha. independence from the alien invaders. Berger, are you watching more fireworks?
Oh no, there's some fireworks just getting shot off pretty much everywhere, like a word. So,
you just see the ones that you see.
Rechargeable headlights, awesome. I got it from Amazon. Man, it is bright. It doesn't seem as bright right now because there's so many other lights. But when it's dark, you see how bright it is. Just like, holy shit, it lights up your way. Great. It's the best light I've ever had. It stays charged for a long time, too. No. Oh. Bro, a lot of this shit is like local and state government take care of a lot of shit.
Name of life.
And the federal government gets credit for a lot of shit that they don't have anything to do with.
Was there a July 4th celebration in America before the Independence Day movie?
Yeah, there was, but it wasn't as good. When you get Will Smith on board for America, you know it's gonna be better. It's always better with Will Smith. You know that.
Are the fireworks imported from China?
Let's go. Let's see Speedway. Are they imported from China? Yeah, most likely.
Or from Chinese factory fireworks.
Well, let's not.
Berger,
get into
you
it.
Must be hungry.
No. I went down
Berger
on your mom earlier.
Good cheap.
I ate some fur burger.
Record your rides too.
Huh? Oh, I'm just live streaming, yeah. Hey, how you doing? I was gonna say you wanna race him. Wanna race him? Don't stop nothing. I'll lean on
you. Firewood family lives near me in Long Island, NY. Ha ha
ha. People know me. Local.
A burger.
It's like, oh man, you live stream bike rides. They know me, bro.
Burger, your bike has a prominent creak. There could be a loose crank or a crack
see
in the frame.
See what we got here. He's just rolling around too. Hollering him. What is this guy doing? Does he know what he's doing either? Let's go head out to the bar. You gotta look out for guys like that. Him. Buzzed. My fans. Buzzed.
The fireworks seem close to gas stations.
Well.
Pretend to fill your bike with gas.
Not a good. Fill the bike with gas. Oh no. Did he hit the NOS? I think this guy just hit the NOS on this. I thought, oh, let me go down this road nobody's on. This will be safer. That would have been me probably getting ran over by this idiot. And he would just like, he would have just like ran and hit and run.
How many road fireworks?
Oh, and he lives right there. He hit the NOS right before, he hit his nitrous right before he pulled us up to his house. Dilbert. Let's see. This is my alley. We do what we want. This is our turf. This whole town. Town's the curb dog turf. Curb dog. Oh my god. That shit sounds like it blew up on the ground. That house has been on fire.
Dark alley, watch out for Bigfoot. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
That cop's like, was all like scared, like, shouldn't be riding your bike and around. It's dangerous, basically, is what he was trying to say. He's like, what the hell, dude? I was like,
Have you heard of being a policeman is dangerous? You know, Kaytana, like all the
freedom, Kaytana,
all the bad guys in town.
Freedom, lost hand in fire.
Have you thought that might be dangerous?
Go, go, go. Cop is a pussy.
Hey, that's not nice.
What up? Anybody in here?
Guns and Roses.
That's right. The Texas.
Axl Rose setting the mood. Headbang.
I guess everybody's out at like local.
Is this heaven?
Their family stuff.
Time
or for
a zero Bud Light.
Have you been here the whole time?
Let's go, boys.
Yeah. Looks like people are setting off fireworks or something over by the ice house. Oh, okay. Shit.
We can watch them. Something to do.
More fireworks.
Let us get some beers in y'all.
Fireworks
sounded like
the
train.
Cool.
I don't know. Let's roll.
That motorcycle is the sound of America. Dang.
That's right.
That one sounded like a motorbike.
Some biker people's clubhouse or something there. I don't know. They just sit there and get drunk all the time, pretty much. That's what they do. They just sit there.
Don't see get ran over. Biker gangs are the worst.
They're not a biker gang. I don't know. That's just they just sit there and get drunk pretty much.
That one sounded like America's favorite gun, the AK-47.
It's like they don't have a studio, you know, so they go to over there and act like they're cool and shit at their the little clubhouse, like, yeah, no, we all have motorcycles and, like...
Bike was a great idea. We get to see random fireworks shows on the way back. Stops at Hagerstown.
Hagerstown! We got some Hagerstonians in the chat tonight. Nice.
I can't believe that damn spike. If I wouldn't have had my insoles, that damn thing would have went into my foot, bro. That thing went all the way through my shoe, And it was a part of the plant matter. It was just that hard.
Attach
and woody.
An air ballon to the rear wheel.
It's like
to
stepping
make
on a spear.
Noises. The housing market is cheap in Hagerstown.
Is it? Well, nobody wants to live there. That's why.
The creaking bike sound is back.
Oh.
The bike sounds like it's on its last leg.
No, it doesn't.
Did you ever blow your hair out?
Just the pedal making a little bit of noise. It ain't no thing. Off this part. Just cruise on the sidewalk.
Dang, look at those gas prices.
He told me to drive on the sidewalk, so fuck it.
The bike sounds primed for a major malfunction.
Ooh, God. Hey, you better be good. You better hope not. Quit cursing my bike and having ill will upon me. Ain't nothing wrong with that bike. That's just a little creaky creaky. And it
the
hasn't
bike
been
is
oiled.
The MVP today.
I need to
is
oil
that
the pedal probably.
Bike? Takea brake, smoke delta 8.
Yeah. Yeah. Tolle. Tots, dod.
Got down.
I actually don't want to put WD-40 on a bike, genius, because WD-40 it gets messed up by the water when you ride, and then it washes right off. So you don't know what you're talking about. All right.
Yeah, WD-40 is terrible for cycling.
Yeah, it's terrible for bikes. Yeah, you don't use that for bikes. You don't know what you're talking about.
Electric
see.
Bike.
Idiot. Alright guys, have a great night. Thank you so much. Happy July 4th. Have a wonderful night. I love you guys. I'm gonna go home and watch Stranger Things episode 9 tonight at this studio. I might go live after I watch Stranger Things episode 9, but I have to see. I might go live in the studio. We'll see. But if not, I'll see you guys soon. Hopefully tomorrow. Good night.
OK by birds.